Thank you very much. Good evening. Nice to see you. Hello. Hello.
Hey, Martin. Thanks very much. That was called Kissing Willie, and before that was Cross-Eyed Mary. That's a good guess. Here's a song from our new LP. I like this one. Oh, yes, I do. It's called Rocks on the Road.
There's a black cat on the kissing. Chips on his keen eyes, cold in the dark. Two young cops handing out a beating. Know how to hurt and leave no mark. Down in the haunted bar of the hotel. There's a call for the last round of the day. Push back to school. Take that elevator ride. Fall down, kick my shoes away. Kick my shoes away. Kick my shoes away. Rocks on the road. Yeah. I can't see through the wild sound of the city. Young cubs handing out the beating. out of here, need no more.
you very much. Thank you. Very kind. Thank you. Thank you. Really kind. That's very kind indeed. Thank you. Thank you. You're so kind. You're very kind. You are, in fact, without any doubt, the kindest audience I have ever seen in my entire life. You're very, very kind. And I would like to invite you all to come for dinner after the show. But, isn't enough what? Bread, fishes, and be arranged. Not by me or Dave, but it could be arranged. No, another time, really, we'd love to have you. You can come and visit Dave's home, and he and his wife will cook for all of you. Seriously, thanks a lot. This is a song, the first one I ever learned to play on the flute, and I'm going to have just a wonderful time playing it for such a kind audience tonight. It's called Serenade to a Setter.
Thank you.
Thanks very much, Serenita Cuckoo. Well, thank you. That was a song, as you see, about a little birdie. A cuckoo. The next song, for those of you interested in equestrian pursuits, is a song about... Dave, you show them what the next song is about. Yes. The next song is a song about... Yes, you've got it. It's a song about the bottlenose dolphin during the sexual act. Is that it? Do we have a song about that? We could have one day. I let feather feet out in the dust. Not so Christine, what's he mean? Sweat in Mars' face, standing proud of the plow. Soft on a deep chest, sees me. Last of the line, hands on this day's toil. Turn in the deep sigh, under. Into the bed, arch a single bone. Flies of the nostrils, London. The supper, the clientele, the pressure on fire. Where the shine on his feathers floating. Falling soft timber into the dusk. To bed on a horse to roam. Hey, horses,
thank you.
an October's day. Towards evening, sweating boss face, standing proud of the plow. Songs on a deep chest, seasoning. Bring me a wheel of oaken woods, a ring of polished leather, a heavy voice and a tumbling sky.
Back in 1984, Don Perry, over there in his thick as a brick suit, first came to London. And Don, as you know, is a very keen, a very enthusiastic eater. He eats a lot of anything, but especially Indian food. This is a song about his first visit to an Indian restaurant where he met a beautiful, beautiful young lady and a couple of quite nice guys as well. What's that? What have you got in there, Dad? That can't be yours, can it? That's not yours. You weren't born with that. Yeah, something weird in there. We have to move along, Dad. Don't get it out. Show us. What it was. Okay, here's one called a tall, thin girl like a.
Looked like a soft and girl.
Maybe I should transfer it. I may not be a fat man, but it's time to fall. But when it all comes down to the stand the ground, this girl is tall, and I mean tall. Thank you. just like two angels. White princess, one of them is uncomfortable. The other's tapping in my coffin. Oh, oh, oh. I'm squinting through the sun, trying to see if it's sunshine of the 90s or just another dangerous fantasy of mine.
One small hand for a second on my knee.
she walked away. Funny thing, the wisdom of a lovely. Funny thing, the charm of the young. Away you go. White innocence. White innocence. Yes, he was white innocence. White innocence. White innocence.
Next song, David Pegg will cast aside all folk pretensions and resort to the free technology courtesy of one of our sponsors who can't be with us here tonight because they're on holiday in Japan. As always, getting a free ride off everybody else who invented things first anyway. This is the effects pedal introduction to, and Dave, why don't you tell them what this one is called?
This is a song off our new fabulous disc, and it's called Sleeping with the Dog.
Wow! Hey, I know that one.
Thank you.
broken spirit hole, and that time is due.
Just when I feel like dancing, I'll break back.
brains. And now between you got the news of nations, but I can see it all coming, baby. Will you wind me up?
Make it fail, but it can't
make you think. Your spirit's in the gutter, your love's in the sink. So you ride yourselves over the fields, and you make all your animal bees, and your wise men don't know how to to be thick as a brick. And the sandcastle virtues are all swept away in the tidal destruction, the moral malay. The elastic retreat the clothes of rain, as the last wave uncovers a newfangled way. But he seems a woman and a baby, and your son's hand is handling, and your wise men don't know how it feels. As a brick, and the love that I feel is so far away. I'm a bad dream, but I just had a day. Shake your head, and why should you shame? Spin me back down the years and the days of my youth. Draw the lace and black curtains and shut out the whole truth. Bend me back down the ages and then sing the song.
See, Heart machine. missing was the rich man before he has been. Now all I've got is a check and a big gun.
Pavel Freeway. That was from the Crest of the Nave album. There's this.
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you very much. It's very nice of you to come. Thank you for a lovely concert. We enjoyed it. See you next time. Bye-bye from Martin Alcock on the keyboard. Martin Alcock. From Don Perry on the drums. Don Perry. Bye-bye-bye-bye. Oh, he a flaccid tool. David Pegg. An erect gentleman. Who was wearing a lovely hat. And, of course, old-timer, marathon man, Martin Lancelot Parr on the lead guitar. Yeah, yeah, yeah. For me, see you next time. Thanks again. Cheers.
Thick as a